Today I went to a barber shop for a shave. The barber asked me to put a small wooden ball in my mouth so he could get a closer shave around my cheeks. I asked, "But what if I swallow the ball?" He replied, "No problem, sir. You just bring it back tomorrow like everybody else."